massively discouraged.
Yo.
So players are pushed to explore further afield.
Playoffs in full effect.
To take bigger risks.
Nets just got swept.
The way to deal with grind is to slow.
Where do we move on from here? I keep telling people.
Economic entity to drain.
Talent only gonna go so much. So much, so far. You know what I'm saying? It's coaching.
That includes
Nash did okay, but
losing health or units, paying taxes or paying citizens.
The Celtics are stacked. Like, what do you want KD to do? Is
with every bullet fired.
It's a whole team against just like the power 2-3 heads, and then you ain't got Ben Simmons. He don't want to play. I think he got a back injury or something. I don't know.
Because they're just replacing.
There's no schemes. No, so this, you know what I'm saying?
Because they have to spend.
They didn't have enough time to gel. They needed the whole season to gel to work out the kinks and all that.
They can also force players to get on and act.
I don't know, man. KD getting old, man. He ain't moving how he used to move.
And props that spoil after a certain time.
Yeah, you know I'm saying.
Need to be accounted for in your.
What do you want him to do, Kyrie's? 5'11", man. 6 foot. What do you want him to do? It's no. It's only so much defense they can play. They playing small ball at the time and not playing the big dudes they do have on the team, man. The big dudes that do play, they can't score. Playoffs in full effect. Who's next, man? Who's winning? Who's taking us home? Who's taking it home, man? Anyway, your boy Warren signing off.
It's tempting to take a huge.